What's happening, guys? It's Badnak Pal Pry Gandert-in, and it's time to say hello to my little friend. No, it's not really time to say hello to my little friend. You see, I've got the iPhone 5 reviews coming up for you guys. Just wanted to let you know it's going to be coming up soon. I know I'm really, really late on that, but my shipment has just arrived, and what I'm showing you right now is something a little more spectacular. Let's go ahead and unbox it and see what it is. There it is. It's actually a 15-inch MacBook Pro that has been express shipped to us by Apple. So special thanks to Apple. Now you can see this is the MacBook Pro 15-inch with Retina display. It's exceptionally thin, and this is the box of the MacBook Pro. Now talking about specifications, I got a custom specification on this. So it's got a 2.7 gigahertz Intel Core i7 quad core. We've got 16 gigabytes of RAM. Of course, we have the Retina display and a bunch of things mentioned on the back. I also have the 512 gigabytes of flash storage model. And apart from the Intel HD graphics, we have Intel NVIDIA GeForce GTM 650 with 1 gigabyte of DDR5 RAM. So that's good. And we have two Thunderbolt ports for input and output, so tons of things. So let's go ahead and unbox this. And I'm gonna be really careful with my incision so you guys can see. Let me zoom in a little bit. Apple seems to have changed their packaging. Usually they used to have a handle box. With the Retina display model, they have removed the handle box. Now the cost for this inside in the Indian market is about 1,96,000 rupees for the top model without any customizations. I paid about 25,000 rupees extra for the additional hard drive, the additional RAM, and the faster processor. So no issues with that. So this computer is over 2,20,000 rupees. So the first thing inside is the beautiful thin new MacBook Retina display. It's almost like the MacBook Air, but it's nice, it's beautiful, and it's lightweight. So I'm going to put that aside. I'm going to show you the rest of the contents of the box. Now you have the new MagSafe 2 charger, which is over here, which is really nice. So I'm going to put that aside. You also have a really nice booklet sort of thing. So it says hello quick start guide. You have the standard Apple stickers, and that's it. So a basic quick start guide, Apple stickers, and a cleaning cloth, which is the standard Apple scenario. Usually with the MacBook Airs, they used to give a USB drive, but they stopped doing that now. So we have the adapter that goes on to this for making it compatible with the Indian plug system. That's good. And you have an extension cable, which is over here. So that's about it. So that's everything from the box of the MacBook Pro Retina display. It's time to quickly take a look at the MacBook Pro. So what I'm gonna do is carefully remove this plastic seal and slide out the computer. Apple really knows how to package computers, you know, like they package all their things really nicely. It's a lot of fun opening their packages. There we go, that's the beautiful new 15-inch Retina display LCD, which is less reflective compared to a standard display. When I talk about specs of the display, I don't actually remember the resolution. So it's a 15-inch diagonal, and you can see really nice flat black display over here. You have the standard backlit keyboard with speakers on either side, and you have the multi-touch glass trackpad over here. Now compared to the previous generation of MacBooks, this is fairly slim, as you can see from the side. On the side over here, we have the standard SD card reader. You have an HDMI out, and you have a USB 3 port over here, I believe. Not too sure about that. You have nothing on the back side. You have ventilation on just under the hinge, along with ventilation on the bottom bits over here. On either side. Of course, you have the screws which mount the bottom plate. But if I look at the other side, you can see the new MagSafe style adapter. You have two Thunderbolt ports, you have another USB port, and you have the headphone and audio combi out. Let me quickly go ahead and turn this on. Let's see what it looks like. That's first boot of my brand new MacBook Pro. Now, since it has a solid state drive, boot up processes and all the things are exceptionally fast. Now, compared to my previous SSD, the Crucial 512 M4, this is a 512 gigabyte hard drive, which is soldered onto the motherboard. So the response is much faster. The input output is much faster. Now, since this is the first boot, it's taking some time, but they say that boot up process takes not more than 10-15 seconds. So this is the setup screen. I'm just going to quickly run through this. I'm going to set up India. We have the US keyboard. Just going to quickly connect to Wi-Fi. I'm done with my machine and I'll set it up with my account. So up until then, I'm going to be setting it up. I'm going to be reviewing it for you guys. So if you have any questions or queries regarding the new MacBook Pro, you can leave them in the comment section below on Facebook, Twitter, Google Plus. Of course, you can catch the full details about this computer, about this machine on our website, which is iGAN.in. You can check us out on Facebook, Twitter, Google Plus, and do subscribe to us on YouTube, youtube.com/iGAN, youtube.com/iGAN TV. So iGAN, I hope you've been well. Thanks for watching.